Hi, I'm Jim Schleckser from the Inc. CEO Project. Today we're going to talk a little bit about one of the big questions that I get from CEOs, which is, how do I structure bonus programs? Well, it turns out it's not that hard when you really get into it. So you need to solve for two things. One is, how big are you going to make the bonus pool? And the second is, how am I going to distribute the bonus pool? So the first one, how big am I going to make the bonus pool? At the end of the day, any bonus pool is really profit sharing. So you need to look at your profit and get to a number of what percentage of my profit I'm willing and comfortable sharing with my team. A typical number might look like 10 or 20%. Those are pretty typical. So if you make a $2 million bonus or profit, you might have a $200,000 bonus pool. So that's sort of step one, get comfortable with it. And generally we scale them up or down based on the profitability of the organization. The second element is how to distribute the bonus pool. Well, the simple answer is to do it as a percentage. In other words, if my payroll is $2 million and I've got a $200,000 bonus pool that I've agreed, everybody gets 10%. So the people that make more get more, the people that make less get less. It's sort of egalitarian and pretty simple. Everybody understands where they sit, easy way to share. The second way, if you don't want to do it that way, is to sort of scale the bonus pool based on contribution. So more senior people might get, let's say, 3 shares of the bonus pool. Somebody in the middle management might get 2, and somebody at a lower level might get 1. And that way, based on contribution, they end up with somewhat more of the bonus pool than my flat distribution that I indicated in the first case. But at the end of the day, bonuses are part of what motivates people, and you need to think about the right percentage. The key number here is 8%. So when you're setting up the bonus pool, make sure that whatever bonus you put in place is at least 8% of the people's base compensation. Below that, you're not going to find that it motivates people. Above that, you'll actually see a change in behavior. So when you're thinking about a bonus pool, there's really 2 things to remember. How big do I want it to be? And how do I want to distribute it?